suspended. This dog is a disaster. We've sent him to obedience school, what, 3 times now? And he still won't listen.
Don't put him back in the system. He's been in and out of kennels his whole life. He's never had a home. I'll tell you what. I will adopt him.
Sorry, Shane. He's state property.
Besides, you have a new baby now. You don't need this kind of trouble at home. Let him go, Shane. Let him go.
Captain, please don't make me do this.
Nice one, Diggs.
I'm sorry, Diggs. I know you tried.